Right, guys, today we are in Duxford.
Is that a big nuke thing?
Nope. If the nuclear bomb was here, it would go off instantly.
Whoa.
Come on.
Can I see these stuff again?
Shh. There's a lot of people up here.
Is it interesting stuff?
Yeah. Oh, it's planes. Games and stuff. Oh, look at you. Someone come look at some of this planes, Kyle. Save me. Of course you can.
Oh my goodness. There used to be a class in here that my school went to.
Yeah, I came here for my class too.
It was red, wasn't it?
Something like that. Okay, there's a real war plane down there. Battle of Britain.
I need to do a thing
with you. Can't wait. With me, please.
Yeah,
isn't it? I can't wait to get down there.
Yeah, I want to see where that plane is.
They're real war planes as well, used in the war.
Really?
Yeah, these ones here, the brown coloured ones.
One.
Of course they are. This one is.
There's a war one. Wolf balls, Kevin.
Yeah.
Someone made a
colour of the Vulcan.
Vulcan, yeah.
This big one. That's a nuclear plane.
That's the biggest one.
That's the biggest one in the airfield, yeah.
There's only
three of them in the UK. Only three, and one's here.
Kieran.
The Vulcan, come on.
As I was saying, someone made a model plane, but I
won't. Probably, yeah. I'm going to make each of these videos 2 minutes.
Okay, you're doing
a
video?
Yep, I am. Tour guide. Alright, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one.